Love is like a bomb, 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 bomb. What do you say, Gary? Is this your, what is this, your third trip?
Bow fishing, number three.
Number three.
Number three.
Bad gum you left.
Cody out here for his birthday present and a couple of rookies.
Cody who?
Cody Brooks, my boy.
Get him, Gary. Got Richard here, first time bow fisher tonight. Gonna slam some fish. We got David up there by Matt. Way to go, Cody! Got him a gar! Way to go, Gary!
Put you in the rocks!
The shad killer!
Woohoo!
You're on camera, yeah. Cody!
Thank you, Butch Wendy!
Way to go! Got him a gar! Second one!
Right. Yeah. Cody got another one.
Yeah.
Way to go! Cody slamming now!
Yeah!
I wouldn't take your picture, but damn it, I want to see the picture.
Oh, I'll tell you what. It's right there. Oh, look at this one.
Yeah!
Cody slammed another one?
Yeah, he did.
That's a
problem. Yeah!
Look at Cody. Dad, yeah. You're slamming him now. Way to go, Cody.
Yeah.
Way to go. Good shot. All right. Way to go, Richard. Way to go, Richard.
Big smile.
Oh, yeah, we got you, man.
Yeah.
Looky there. That Cody's a slamming, ain't he? Cody slammed another one.
Yeah, thank you, Butch.
Look at there. Hoo-hoo. Look at the catch. Wow. Way to go, Cody. Nice cat. Nice cat. He's still up there just a slamming.
Whoa.
Thank you, Butch and Wendy's. Brought my son Cody out here for his birthday present. Butch and Wendy, or Butch and Matthew, did a real good job again trying to find us some fish. My third time with them. Really appreciate all the effort they put into it. And I wouldn't have come back the third time if they hadn't done such good. I really enjoy hunting and fishing with them. You won't go wrong. Go from hunting and fishing with Butch and Wendy.